We'll be right back. such a tough competitor for him in the first two races. He wondered, would this finally be Sham's day?
My instructions were to be very close to Secretariat from the way go.
And now it's Sham. Sham and Secretariat are right together into the first turn. Mike Allen has third behind them. Then it's twice the Prince, and the trailer is Private Smiles as they go by the turn.
He just felt like running. That was the day he felt terrific.
I said, just leave him alone. I said, just take a long hold and let him run his own race.
Ron Turcotte, he let him run. Come on, let's see what he's got. You've done the Derby, you've done the Preakness. Come on, let's see how he goes all out. How good can this guy go?
They continue down the backstretch, and that Secretariat now taking the lead.
I looked at the teletimer and saw that the horse had gone 3/4 of a mile in 1:09.2, which is the fastest 3/4 of a mile ever run in the Belmont Stakes, and he's leaving Sham at this point.
They're moving on the turn now. For the turn at Secretariat, it looks like he's opening. The lead is increasing.
He is running and running and running, and I turned to the guy next to me, and I said, he's lost the horse.
3.5. He's moving into the turn. Secretariat holding on to a large lead. Sham is second, and then it's a long way back to Mike Allen and twice the Prince.
And I'm thinking, he has gone insane. And I'm saying, I'm cursing him under my breath. You moron. What are you doing? You know, you're going to kill the horse. You're going to lose the Triple Crown. Don't you know how fast you're going?
Nobody knew that that was going to happen. Not the rider, not the trainer, not the owner. Arthur, probably not the horse.
Secretariat is frightening now. He is moving like a tremendous machine. Secretariat by 12. Secretariat by 14 lengths on the turn.
And he still has 1/4 of a mile to go. And I'm thinking to myself, he's going to totally collapse in the stretch. He can't keep this up. And I'm asking other guys that are on the track, what are you thinking? And everybody to a man is thinking, he's going too damn fast.
Secretariat is in a position that seems impossible to catch. He's into the stretch. Secretariat leads his field by 18 lengths.
Lucian said to me, oh my God, Ron, just don't fall off. Don't fall off.
Finally, after I turned for home, my curiosity got the best of me. I had to turn around. When I look at it, I scare myself.
They're in the